Okay, here I have a PTC relay, and right now I'm measuring resistance across the start and run winding connectors. The relay plugs onto the connector on the fridge compressor, and only one pair will give you results, and they should be well between 10 to 100 ohm. I know that this particular relay works, so well you should get similar results. If you don't and you can't measure resistance across any of the pairs, then the relay is broken and it should be replaced.